Namaste, this is Mekla here from poojas.in. In this video, I would like to talk to you about how a business entrepreneur can get the benefit of astrology. Through astrology, we have helped many people who have got into wrong kinds of businesses, especially those who are making losses, not knowing what is their strength, and they would get into a particular field which would actually not be the best for them. And then I have seen them suffer, crumble, almost go to the level of bankruptcy, and then again just rise back, spring back into action with astrology consultation, where we would tell them that, this is exactly not the business that you should be into. This is not favorable as per your own strength. And, you should actually be doing something else. So, for example, somebody who is into manufacturing may not be the best thing for him, and he should actually be into marketing something, or he could be a reseller instead of being a manufacturer. So those kind of core strengths we identify with astrology consultation. In fact, we say that what your strengths are, whether you should be working or you should be working on somebody, or you should have something on your own, whether a partnership suits you or not. If you're already a well-established business house, how is it going to help you? How is astrology going to help you? So we are going to tell you whom to hire, especially when it comes to finance department, somebody who handles money. You should have a responsible person, vice president, business development person, manager, a CEO if you're appointing for your company. Then you need to be sure that you are appointing the right person, because he's going to be the face of your organization. So when you actually do that, then it's very simple, because you are hiring the best person. And every time we sign up with corporates for astrology consultation, we do that, because we screen, just like how a HR manager would call you for an interview, and you would have different rounds of interview. Like you would have the first round of, an exam, then you have a group discussion, then you have a one-to-one, and then you finally meet the CEO, and then things are clear. Likewise, we would also look at the horoscope or charts of employees, and nowadays companies don't hesitate to ask them for their horoscope or chart, because they understand that this with a lot of cheating and a lot of things happening around, it's too much of a risk to take. Not only risk of money, it's also risk of reputation. So which is why we recommend that you do that. And sometimes, it's a very sensitive information, and some people are, candidates are not ready to give the horoscopes. That time we do the Prashna Jatakam to see whether the person who's come here, who's well qualified in all ways and with a lot of experience, but is he suitable for your organization or not? Is she the best candidate for you or not? We see the compatibility through Prashna Jatakam. We see compatibility through the horoscope with the in comparison with the owner of the business. Like that, we do just do a match and then see whether the tarabal is good and all other features are, whether it's going to be conducive, or whether this person is going to be a more of a liability to the organization. So whether he's going to be a contributor or a liability is something that we can easily check through consultations. And which is why of late I recommend that before you do any puja, before you do anything, just go for a consultation, get total clarity on what is best for you, and then do it. So for business houses, we're actively propagating this, mainly because we want to generate the kind of awareness amongst business houses that astrology is not something, because it's ancient, it doesn't mean it's very outdated. It is very much to the present, very much relevant to you. So if you actually apply astrology even in your business, you are sure to succeed. And you will know whom to hire, you'll know when to invest, you'll know what to invest on, you'll know what is the best business for you and what is it that you should refrain from, and when, what, where, how, which, 5 W's and 1 H, we say, all of that you can get to know through business consultation. So I recommend that you go for a package for corporates, wherein we have X number of employee screening, again, we have set numbers. We, you know, with one particular package, we screen 5 employee charts. We help you in 3 decision making. Like that, we just segregate and we can do a customized plan for you. And then you know exactly what to expect from us during that time. Or we can even go on a retainer basis wherein, you know, regularly if this keeps happening, then you can, avail our services. It's just for your own benefit that I'm saying this, because we have clients and we have seen them grow. In fact, I know of a person who was a vice president in a big MNC when he first consulted us. And, he took our services first for himself, then for his wife, then for his daughter, and then the son. So 4 consultations in a row he took after he got a very good experience with his own horoscope reading. And then after that, he got the guts to actually resign his job as a vice president of a leading MNC in India and start his own startup. And today he's doing so well. It's been around 3.5 years. And then today he's doing so good that he's not consulted us for anything further, because he's already doing very well. There's no need for him to depend on us right now. He's independent and he's self-empowered. So he's able to manage his business on his own and with the able assistance of his wife, because his wife was not working when they consulted us, and now she is also an active partner in business, and then they both are doing wonderfully well. And his children are doing good too, because one round of consultation and reading and then remedies he completed, then they're all very empowered children and they are on their own. When I consulted them, she was in her degree. Now she's in her post-graduation, and the son is also in his graduation time now. So, I mean, it's so wonderful to see people's life change for the better. And the more these case studies I see, the better I feel to talk about them. And, you know, I get more conviction that more people should get the benefit of this ancient science of astrology. And it's a very wonderful science, and it's very deep. The learning is lifelong. There's never a full stop to the learning. Every new horoscope is a good learning for us, and we enjoy it so much. Like, we learn so much from each and every chart. And, when they reciprocate in the same way, they progress, they prosper, I feel all the more better. And I get more conviction that, yeah, I should make a video out of this and tell. And this couple I was talking to you about, they are from Delhi. And mainly for the reasons best known as privacy, I would not like to mention their names because they have requested me not to talk about it. So that's exactly why I have not mentioned their name, just to respect their privacy. But otherwise, this is all I want to share with you. If this video has inspired you, and if you are a business owner, you want to grow, you want to get better, you have specific questions for which you want answers, we are ready to serve you anytime. Okay, so you know what to do. Just book a consultation. Call me, WhatsApp me, or reach out through me on email. See you soon. Namaste.